Hello everyone, my name is Rachel and I'm in my last semester studying computer science here at the University of Ottawa.
Hi everyone, my name is Maryam and I'm in my third year of computer engineering at the University of Ottawa.
Hi, my name is Zaynab and I'm in my first year of software engineering at University of Ottawa.
So the Bachelor of Science in Computer Science is a program where students learn how to describe problems in such a way that computers can solve it. So you're looking at algorithms, you're designing and analyzing algorithms and learning how to code, and you're also learning about the aspects of the computer. So you do take some computer engineering classes, which are more hardware classes. So it's really focused on software with a little bit of everything mixed in.
So computer engineering integrates electrical studies and computer science. So it combines hardware and software. You'll be able to study about like programming concepts, hardware concepts such as operating systems, computer architecture, and it basically combines whatever electrical engineering students study as well as software engineering students study.
Software engineering teaches how to apply engineering principles including system modeling and design to develop software.
So there are quite a few things I love about my program. First off, right in first year, you have some electives, but you do start with those basic introduction to computer science courses and even some software engineering and computer engineering courses. But you also do have electives, like I mentioned, so you can explore other disciplines.
So the reason why I love computer engineering is because you get to apply whatever you learned in theory during lectures with your professors and to solve in real life problems. So it's not just something that you would study, take exams, and that's it. You could actually participate in real life and implement solutions that would fix real life issues.
The reason why I love software engineering is that it's such a broad field where you can use your creativity along with your problem solving skills and principles of engineering.
So in the first year of the program, you have three electives, and then you also take Calculus 1 and Calculus 2. Then you also have Introduction to Linear Algebra, so all your basic math courses. On top of that, you have two programming classes, each semester you have one. Then you also have an Introduction to Discrete Systems class.
The classes taken in first year are pretty much common for all engineering students. So we take chemistry classes, physics, math, lots of math. You'll be studying calculus, linear algebra, and other math courses, but you'll also be taking two courses for introduction to computing, as well as a digital systems course.
Since I'm in my first year, I'm taking basic engineering classes like physics and calculus, along with information technology class where we do basic coding.
Okay, so there are a lot of things you can do after a computer science degree. Firstly, you can get involved in cybersecurity or AI, which are two really large up-and-coming industries. So you could work with an AI company developing their software or even just studying artificial intelligence in general. You can also work in IT, so IT support or setting up database systems for a company. You can also work as a coder or programmer for companies. So let's say they need a new customer service relation system, you'd be working to develop that. There's also app development, game development, and so many more industries you can get involved in.
So what's so great about computer engineering is that you don't have to make your mind on your decision like from the beginning. Because you study software and hardware, you could choose to either work on the software end or on the hardware end. So if you go to software, you could work on software development for web apps, mobile apps, front end, back end, you name it. If you choose to go on the hardware end, you could work as an infrastructure engineer or a firmware engineer. So it's really up to you and the choice is very large.
Personally, I would like to work for a high-tech company as a software engineer. But in this field, you can go seek higher education in artificial intelligence or like data science.
The first way I would say is in fourth year when you have all those choices. So you have to have a certain amount of fourth year computer science courses and also some software engineering courses and computer engineering courses. But it's really up to you which ones you take. So as I mentioned before, I'm interested in security, so I took secure systems. Some of my friends, they're more interested in like analyzing algorithms, so they might be taking something related to that. That's the most common way you can really include incorporate your interests into your degree.
One way to incorporate your studies outside of the classroom is by getting involved in different clubs and associations run by the students at the university. So for instance, I'm currently involved in the WISE Club. It's Women in Science and Engineering. You get to meet different women in STEM, talk about your experience, share your insights. And other than that, there's also the IEE student branch. They organize conferences where you get to network with professionals. They also organize cookies and cram sessions for you to study before your exams.
A great thing about uOttawa's software engineering program is that co-op is mandatory, which means that you'll get some real life work experience while you're studying.
So there are a few things I would tell a student looking to study computer science. Firstly, is I recommend exploring the field of computer science or even programming a little bit. This could be anything from watching some YouTube videos, some tutorials, to taking a summer class or an online course, or just participating in your high school's computer science class if they have one. This is not necessary, but I think it just gives a little bit of background and you can see what you're getting into and if you actually enjoy computer science.
My advice to any future student considering to take computer engineering is don't be intimidated by all the people around you who know so much about this field. It's okay, just learn at your own pace and ask questions. Never stop asking because you'll be surprised by how many opportunities you'd be missing out if you weren't to ask. And one last thing, get yourself internships because it's really helpful for your learning process.
It might seem hard at the beginning, but if you ask for help whenever you need it, it'll just get better, and at the end you'll see that it's all worth it.